Hey, what's going on, guys? I'm GamerBoy3366, and welcome back to some more Assassin's Creed 3. So last time, we got put in jail, and in case you guys haven't seen the last part, go check that out because missed some context there, but that's on purpose. So go check that out if you haven't seen it already, but we're going to figure out how to get out of jail, hopefully in this episode, I'm not really sure, but I just wanted to pop in and say thank you guys so much for all the support. We are now on part 20. I think this is going to be, as of right now, the longest Assassin's Creed series I've done. I don't really know because, you know, I'm not really finished with the series, but the most we made to like, the Assassin's Creed was, like, 20 or something like that. I don't remember. But, pretty much just wanted to thank you guys from the bottom of my heart for all the support you guys showed on this series. But just wanted to pop in and say thank you for that, and pretty much, without further ado, let's get right back into this shit. Alright guys, welcome back to some more Assassin's Creed 3. So, last time we got put in jail, probably already did an intro and stuff like that. But there's a can in the corner, I'm assuming this is my shit bucket, right?
Smells even worse than it looks.
Yeah, I kind of figured as much. Alright, let's interact with this.
They clearly spared no expense here.
That was pretty obvious. So soon as the strike's done, we'll be rushing to get it up
for Tuesday. Keep that up and I'll have you tossed in the pit!
Oh, really?
Knock it off!
What are you gonna do about it, huh? What are you gonna do about it? Oh, am I being too loud for you?
I said quiet.
Yeah, I bet, yeah. Whatever. Alright, will you actually come in here and kick my ass if I keep going?
Keep that up and I'll have you tossed in the pit.
Yeah, you already threatened me with that. Come on.
Get off! He won't come. His wife's gone in the lead. I said quiet! With stern eyes and I said knock it off!
Okay, I'm assuming he doesn't do it. Okay, what a pussy. Alright, let's listen to this conversation.
I'm telling you, he's planning to escape. We should get in on it.
Yeah? And what makes you think that?
Caught him carving something in the yard. Slipped it in his pocket real quick when he saw me. Looked like a key.
Probably just a shiv.
Nah. Mason ain't a fighter. Always talking and tricking his way out of trouble. Weasel Weems, they call him. Stinky bastard.
Come on, Finch. He's not so bad. He even taught me some letters once. Gonna write a note to my lady.
Ha! What for? You think that whore's out there pining for you? Saving herself for when you get out? Huh? No doubt she's already moved on to the next fella, and the fella after him.
You shut your mouth before I shut it for you.
Easy now. It was just a joke.
Yeah? Well, it wasn't very funny.
Okay, well, that's some good information. Is that even like, that was like concrete. That was like a terrible bed.
Get up!
Where are we going?
Stay out of trouble or you'll wind up in the pit.
All right.
What are you looking at, half-breed?
Wow, okay.
I understand English, that it?
Don't remind me. All right, so where are we going? Where are we? All right, okay, where are we going, dickhead?
Do I need to knock some sense into that thick head of yours?
I should try and find this Weems fellow. If he intends to escape, perhaps he can help me.
Bloody bastard! It was mine and you know it!
Heh heh! Yoink.
Get out of here.
No, I think it was the consumption. I took a heavy toll.
You're not hearing me the first time. 5 or 6 years
ago, as I recall. This the Weems guy? Well, I'm not sure one of them can lead the way.
I think it has to do with the Beatles.
Mason Weems?
Could be.
I need your help.
Oh?
They say you know a way out of here.
They say a lot of things.
I do not have time for games.
A shame, as I was hoping you might play one with me.
Fine.
Are you familiar with the rules?
What the hell is... This is not checkers. I don't know anything past checkers. What is this? What the fuck? I guess we'll go here.
Seeing as you already know mine, what's your name?
Connor.
Pleased to meet you, Connor.
Ah, okay. I have no clue the fuck I'm doing.
Well played. So, what brings you to Bridewell?
Treachery. I have been falsely accused.
Of course you have.
I'll be honest with you, I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. We're just gonna do one of these.
You do not believe me?
Why should I? You have the look of a brute.
You misjudge. I'm an honest man.
How the fuck does that... Hold on. Let me know if he's willing. Am I supposed to line it up or something? I think that's what I'm supposed to do. If I caught him anywhere near my horse, I'd give him a scalp at lucky looks. Wait, can I not do that?
Nah, I think it was the consumption. A
line of pats and pats. What am I supposed to do? Oh, okay. Right there.
Also a man imprisoned.
I'll give you that one.
It is a private matter.
As is what you ask of me.
I had not heard of it. There are might on the tardy side to ask it of us at this.
Okay, can I move? Okay, I can't move, okay.
I was trying to prevent a murder.
Oh. Anyone I know?
Son of a bitch!
George Washington.
Okay. And then the game didn't really fucking matter.
The others put you up to this, didn't they? Thought it might be fun to have another laugh at Mason's expense. Fools, a lot of them. To make light of something like this. George Washington is brave beyond measure. Loyal like a brother, peerless in character, and unshakable in his convictions. That man is our Jupiter Conservator, destined to lead us not just to freedom, but greatness. Anyone who says otherwise is either a simpleton or a traitor.
Then you understand why I need to get out of here. If I don't help him, he is going to die.
You're serious, aren't you?
So why, by heaven, would you think I did?
Very well. It's going to take some doing. See, everything hinges on the key I forged. But that lout Finch stole it. Took me 3 months to make the thing, too. You need to get it back, or we're not going anywhere.
Consider it done.
Okay, Finch. Okay, so we're gonna pickpocket Finch. Okay. Well, this is kind of difficult. Oh! Never mind. What did I do? Oh! How did they see me? I was in a cell! How? I'm not gonna ask questions.
You have a hard time getting through to that one. I was in my schnips and took
a little farm by the Salisbury Plains. Cold as anywhere when the wind blows, but the land is good and the life agreeable.
All right, scoundrels!
Got it! Alright, going back in the cell. We got the key.
This key is useless.
What are you looking at? You in the market for husband?
Maybe it's for something else. Here we go.
Your key is useless.
What do you mean?
It did not fit the lock.
It's not meant to.
You forged a key that does not work.
Well, that all depends on what you mean by work. It'll get us out of here. Just not the way you expected.
Then how?
You're going to use it to get the real key off the warden. You have to swap yours for his.
Why not just have me take the real key? Why all this extra work?
He might notice if it went missing. This way, he'll be none the wiser.
And when he tries to use it?
He won't. That's why we're targeting him.
How do I reach the warden?
Yes. This next part, you may not like.
Oh, as if I've liked the others. Out with it.
You need to pick a fight.
What?
Pick a fight, and they'll throw you in the pit.
And how in the world does this help us?
The warden oversees the pit. Getting sent there is the only way to reach him.
I give you credit. You've given this plan to risk my life a great deal of thought.
Take down as many as you can. One or two will only serve to entertain the guards. You need to make them angry. We all have our part to play. Try not to die.
All right. Here we go. Let's just start fight. I guess we'll start fighting. Shit. All right. Dude, how am I even supposed to get two? There we go. Come on. There we go. Oh.
Look at all of you, pathetic, dirty wretches. You're not but swine, suckling at the teats of civilization, thieves and scoundrels all. And do you acknowledge this? Do you repent and beg forgiveness? No. You elect instead to commit new and more terrible crimes inside what should be a place of rehabilitation.
That way from to walk away, or...
You bide your time, awaiting the day of release.
Okay, I'll just do that.
Need to take care not to raise the alarm.
Okay. Okay. Like, what was I supposed to do? I couldn't take him down. I can only, you know, punch my fist. Or punch my palm, that was it.
Take care not to raise the alarm.
Okay.
You'll find Hickey through that door. It's where they keep the important prisoners. Nicer rooms, more space, those sorts of things. It seems even in prison, who you know makes all the difference.
Thank you, Mason, for everything. I will find a way to repay the favor when my work here is finished.
Okay. There we go.
Get back here.
All right.
Not who you was expecting, am I right?
What have we here? I thought we'd finished off your kind.
You would like that, wouldn't you? To rid the world of all who do not share your views.
Guilty as charged. Your meddling in the revolution has caused us no small measure of grief. It cannot continue. Our work is too important. But what would you know beyond all the lies Achilles feeds you and the tales you tell yourself?
I know that the people wish to be free, and that men like Washington fight to make it so.
Please, the man is weak. He stumbles and stammers through each engagement, making it all up as he goes along. His pedigree is pathetic, his military record even more so. I could go on and on, but we'd be here for days, so manifold are his faults, so deficient are his merits. He must be dealt with. You as well. I will abide no more flies in the ointment.
Here's how it's gonna work. First, we bind you and bring you to your cell. Then tomorrow, you go before the court, accused of plotting to kill good old Georgie. Maybe we could pin the murder of the warden on you too. You did kill him after all. And who wouldn't take the word of Charlie over here? Once that's all squared away, well then.
All those years ago, the child in the forest was you.
I said I would find you.
And so you have. But not quite as you had expected, am I right? You know, all of this might have been avoided had you only done what I asked. Ah,
But what's done is done.
Okay. So what the hell happens from here? I guess we'll find out.
Up! Up with ya! I said get up! Walk!
Bye now!
Hello, Connor. Didn't think I'd miss your going away party, did ya? I hear Washington himself is gonna be in attendance. Hope nothing bad happens to him.
You said there'd be a trial.
Oh, no trial for traitors, I'm afraid. Lee and Haytham sorted that. It's straight to the gallows for you.
I will not die today. The same cannot be said for you.
That's enough! Keep moving!
Here we go. End of the road, guys. Wait, what? Okay. I'm free now. What just happened? Okay. I'm really confused right now. I don't know why I'm free. And all those people. Just to watch me die. Now I'm tied up again.
Forget about me. You need to stop Hickey. He's...
Up you go. Don't want to be late now, do we? You just had to be an hero, didn't you? You and Georgie both. Now you see what it gets you. A pine box and little else.
Brothers. Sisters, fellow patriots, several days ago we learned of a scheme so vile, so dastardly, that even repeating it now disturbs my being. The man before you plotted to murder our much beloved general. Indeed, what darkness or madness moved him, none can say, and he himself offers no defense, shows no remorse. And though we have begged and pleaded with him to share what he knows, he maintains a deadly silence. If the man will not explain himself, if he will not confess and atone, what other option do we have but this? He sought to send us into the arms of the enemy. And thus we are compelled by justice to send him from this world. May God have mercy on your soul.
Okay, signal.
Need to stop, Hickey. Go!
Nice! Okay. Yeah, there you are, you little bastard. Oh, bitch. Damn it. Is this a slow-mo the whole time? Okay, whatever. Holy shit. Bitch! Right before he got to him.
Damn it. I thought I'd at least live to see another day. Shame.
I want answers. Why did Johnson try and buy my people's land? Why was Pitcairn targeting Adams and Hancock? What purpose would Washington's murder have served? Why does your order support the British?
How should I know? The Templars, Lee, the big man, Haytham, they has the money, they has the power. That's the reason I threw him at them. That's the only reason. Sure, they have some sort of vision for the future too. I didn't give a damn about any of that. They can sing their songs about mankind and its troubles. They can make their plans and spring their traps. Don't bother me none. They paid me, so I said yes. Didn't bother to ask who, or how, or why. Didn't care.
You chose to side with men who would rob us of our humanity simply because it was more profitable?
What else is there? I'm not some blind fool to give up all I've got on principle. What is principle anyway? Can you bring it to the bank? Don't look at me like that. We're different, you and I. You're just some blind fool who's always chasing butterflies. Whereas I'm the type of guy who likes to have a beer in one hand and a tea in the other. Thing is, boy, I can have what I seek. Had it even. You, your hands will always be empty.
I said, lower your goddamn guns! This man's a hero! Oh, the general can be so stubborn sometimes. Piffle, he said, when we warned him something like this would happen. Piffle!
Stop.
He wanted to kill the commander. Nearly killed you as well. He was a scoundrel.
But still a man.
You're nothing if not consistent.
Where is Washington? I need to speak with him.
Bundled off as soon as your execution went sideways. He's likely on his way back to Philadelphia by now.
And so am I.
Something wrong?
He is still in danger. Hickey did not act alone.
Alright guys, I'll leave this episode here. Next episode to you on, and I guess meet Washington. So yeah, I will see you guys next time. Pretty much just wanted to thank you guys again for part 20. You guys are awesome. But yeah, anyways. Meantime, drop a like, leave a comment, and welcome to the revolution.